All right, guys, today we are doing the tail docking and the dew claw removal for our German short-haired puppies. They are 4 days old, and that is breed standard to have their tails docked at 60% and to remove their dew claws just for their safety, since they are very high energy dogs and are always running through the weeds. So this is just for their safety to avoid any injuries that they could have in the future while hunting. So that's what we're doing today.
All right, so we're doing dew claws here. Just wanna kind of push down against the foot and pinch. It kind of pops out. And I just leave it on there for a little bit, so it doesn't bleed as much. But I like to take a sharp knife. Some people like to use a scissors. I like to use the knife for the deep claws and the tail. Kind of do it the same way. You gotta be pretty careful here though, because you don't wanna cut them, but yeah, it cuts right off if you have a real sharp knife. And then I take some of this first aid powder, helps clot and keep it from getting infected. And then you roll them over and get the other one. Some of them might bleed a little more than others. You can keep that leg from kicking around, it doesn't hurt them as much with the scissors flopping around, or the clamp. Oh, I know. You can kind of tell when they don't feel anymore because they stop crying as much. Aid powder doesn't even really bleed much. I think it bleeds more when they start kicking around when you do the tail. Now for the tail, I like to, I don't know if you can see where it gets fatter right here. That's about 40% right there. So I'll put a clamp right on there. Nice squeal a little at first. Slip that on there. Oops. Bump the camera. And I'll take the knife. I don't know, it's kind of a weird angle. Then you just kind of cut it right off there. I might let that on a little bit yet, and then pop it off. Put the tail in there. Alright, time for the next one. We'll show you how to do a couple of these. Thank you. can also pinch it right here for a little if you'd like. Might help it not bleed as much. Stop the blood flow for a little. Guy's running away. And you can always take them to the vet to do this if you don't want to do it yourself. They don't like being held down. I could have let that one on a little later. Tiny bit, yeah. instead, you kind of go push down and pinch. And it gets below that claw root and pops the whole thing out. And then you can just cut it right off without cutting the puppy's foot off. It just, you could use a utility knife too, probably. New blade. This is the new blade on my knife, so it's really sharp. But yeah, you just slide it right down there. You want to try to get the tail back in the jaws, back in here. Puppies are hungry. We have the mother outside right now. It sounds like they're all looking for mom. So yeah, you can, so they whine for a little bit, and then, you know, once it stops hurting, they stop, so you can't even feel it. He might fuss a little once I bump it or could have take it off. I think those puppies are hungry. Well, bring him back.
All right, so that's a wrap with doing the tails and the dew claws. So now we'll let them all relax and have time with mama to eat. So hope this video was helpful and informative for you. And don't forget to subscribe to our page. And have a good rest of your weekend.